We love our Father and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping you on into her as long as you both shall live. Tyler, you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in God's holiness and holy state of matrimony. We love him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping him on to yourself as long as you both shall live. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I did.
All right. Frank, will you repeat after me? I, Frank, take you, Tyler, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. According to God's holy ordinance, I pledge you my faithfulness. Ty, will you repeat after me? I, Ty, take you, Franklin, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. I pledge you my faithfulness. Your rings, please. Countenance upon you and grant you his peace. May he be blessed in the city. Bless in the field, bless when you go out, bless when you come in, bless your time of laughter as well as leisure, and may you be the head, and not the tail, the first and not the last. May you lend and never borrow. May the sun always shine on your face, the wind always blow on your backs, and may your hands never be empty. This is my prayer over your marriage. If you believe it, when you say amen?
Amen.
Franklin, you may now kiss your bride. Franklin Bray.